endocrine therapy in general for cancer patients just means it's actually a form of targeted therapy. It's one of the earliest forms of targeted therapy where we're taking advantage of the fact that some cancers, and particularly breast cancer, are stimulated by hormones to grow. And so if we can sort of block those hormones, then we can use that as a way to treat the cancer and specifically target the cancer with that hormone therapy. So tamoxifen is a drug that's been around for a long, long time, and we've used it to treat breast cancer for many, many years, and we still use it quite often. So it's a drug that interferes with the estrogen stimulation of breast cancer. And so the majority of breast cancers are estrogen receptor positive, so they are stimulated to grow by estrogen, and that's an excellent way to treat the breast cancer. So we use tamoxifen in advanced breast cancer as a way to control the disease. We use it in early stage breast cancer as a way to prevent recurrence after surgical removal of the cancer. We also can use tamoxifen to prevent the development of breast cancer in women who are at high risk. So there's been studies looking at taking tamoxifen for 5 years in women who are at very high risk of developing breast cancer because of their family history or previous biopsies, et cetera. And that can lower their risk by about half if they take that medication. So we do like to at least talk to patients about that and offer them that option. So we often use tamoxifen after the completion of what we call local therapy. So any surgery, radiation for breast cancer, any chemotherapy to prevent recurrence, tamoxifen is often used for at least a 5-year period to lower the risk of recurrent breast cancer in women whose cancer is estrogen positive.